I want to help Mexico out. We have a great relationship with Mexico, great relationship with the president. I really like him a lot. He's been terrific to us on the border because he stopped. He stopped. You don't see the caravans coming up anymore. You don't see all the problems. When I took office, it was unbelievable what was going on. And they are really, they have been helping us a lot. And we've been helping them a lot. You know, they make product for us. They sell it to us. And it's fine. It's a good relationship. It's, and sometimes it's a great relationship. So he could not have done any more than that. And I think there was political reasons for that for him that other nations don't have. They don't have that. You know, the nations that we're talking about, the 22 other nations that we're talking about, they just don't have that problem. So it doesn't cost us anything, and yet it's very valuable. We will be reimbursed in the future, maybe in the near future, maybe in the more distant future, but we'll be reimbursed by Mexico in a certain way, and it'll be fine.